Good morning, guys. Greg Buckeye Freight Rail. I'm in New Miami, Ohio. We got a CSX coming down now. I just got here and I hear a horn. Don't know what he is yet. I'll try to listen to find out. All right, thanks, guys. I'll be right back. All right, here he comes. Moving along pretty good for here. Trains over 700 axles. I believe it's M561. DPU. Sorry about the shadows. I wish I had the sun to my back here, but. I heard dispatch say they were going to stop this train about 3 or 4 miles down the track here for probably 2 hours because they can't get in the yard yet at Queensgate Yard, Cincinnati. Conrail boxcar. Jesse! All right. 85 foot boxcars. Awesome. All right, guys, thanks for watching. That might be better on your eyes. I like this spot except for the sun in the morning. I should have known better. I may move down the track somewhere, but I'm gonna wait for a Z134. This is a CSX train here. I don't know what it was. I didn't hear him, but I'll find out in a minute when he goes through the DD. There's gonna be a Norfolk Southern train. The Z train coming up these tracks. This is where the Newcastle sub takes off from the CSX line. Up that way is Camden, that cemetery at Somerville, 7 Mile, all that good stuff. Again, I'm sorry about the sun, guys. This might be M276. Simon texted me and said he saw him coming out of the yard earlier, so this could be M276. Yep, 276, 408 axles. There's the end of him. I'm pretty sure he's loaded. I can't hardly tell, that sun blinded me. All right, guys, I'm gonna run down to Hamlin, try to get that Z134. He's got 800 and something axles. He's got two up front, two mid DPUs. I wanna catch him and try to get a better angle in the sun. Thanks, guys. All right, got Y101 coming down. Pushing. Move down to Hamilton to get better views here. Still waiting on Z134 to come up. Pushing long hood forward. GP38. All right, there you go, guys. That's the local Y101. Thanks for watching. All right, got Z134 coming now. Coming around the curve. These racks are loaded. Northwestern. Got some distributed power on here. Two of them. Nice. That squealing really hurt. More empty ethanol tankers. Molten sulfur. Long train. He's over 800 axles. Good train, too. Thank you. right, there you go, guys. That's a train I've been waiting on all morning. It's into the afternoon now. All right, thanks for watching. I appreciate you guys. You can like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. I appreciate that too. Thanks for watching.